Facebook, but right now, do I have a thumbs up from all of our drivers? We're going to go ahead and we're going to square dance for you. All right, drivers, let's go ahead and do a cross over there in the center of the dance floor. And then we're just going to have those tractors sit over there on the outside corner.
Thank you.
we're going to do that. Hi, drivers, we're going to get ready. We're going to speed things up for our audience here. Ladies, let's have you spin around now. We're just going to ask that you look into that first gentleman that you come to. Just give them a wave and go on by. We're going to have you all call to this room. Go to them right now. Come on around you go again. Just wait for that next gentleman to come to. You'll find a better looking one you hear the dose about. You should be able to go with your partner right now. That's what it costs you this one. And continuing all around. Again, we're just going to wait for that next one to come to. What's up? We'll find a dose to go right now. All right, gentlemen, let's take you to the center of the dance floor. Let these ones have you circle on the outside. We're going to have a gentleman out there. We're just going to set up your nice, slow star there in the center. Let's get that star going. We call this a star right here in the center of the dance floor. All right, ladies, as soon as you can find your gentleman out there, why don't you slide right on up next to him? We'll just go side by side with your partner. We're going to welcome you to our star within a star. We're going to have those trackers packed in your tie, all the other in the center of the dance floor. Looking good, couples, but as crowded as you are, I think we can pick things up just a little bit. Let's go ahead and endorse that door now. Four trackers, but Olivier, if if we take those four tractors and those four tractors, I think we have that chain of eight out in the center. You still don't want to give it a try, why not? You don't trust them out here in the center of the dance floor? I don't know, I think they can handle their own. Why don't we take that core group right to the center now? We'll take the chain of eight. I think, Chloe, I have this count of just about right. 4 and 4 should make 8 out there. We're going to let him get that core group set up. And we're going to attempt to build for our audience that chain of 8 that everybody looks forward to seeing. So everybody will want to get their cameras going. And I think as you come around this time, Lily, you should be able to join up Lily and Billy. Go ahead this time, and you're just going to join right up in that chain of eight. Lily, you need to be dancing instead of putting out that roll call. And we're going to be big on this chain, because Lily had her eye on me out there. Hang on to those skirts on the outside. There you go. Believe it or not, this is one of those moves that takes the hours and hours of practice. Yeah. those to go with your partner here at the home spot. Just to have those to go. Put the owl in left. Nicely done. Spin that partner around. Let's pick up your own partner back at your home spot and go to go with them right now. And ladies and gentlemen, we're going to weave and go to go all the way around this hand for them. We lay both hands on the wheel. It's not a practice. We need all of them. And the nose is going all the way around. We're going to continue to weave. And another nose to go right now. I think our time is really good. I can't quite see from the dust, but I think we're doing okay. On around the go. And another nose to go right now. If we've got this line, you should be finding your partner halfway across the dance floor, so we can go around now. Is everybody getting busy out there yet? Alright, hang on to those patterns. You want to go to go right now? Well done, ladies and gentlemen. Stick with me here. We're going to take you through a couple more times. Another go to go right now? Hang on there, Olivier. Alright, and this is your final go-to-go right now. Alright, let's slow those tractors down. Waving your partner as you pass on by. We're going to be a little bit busy out there. We're going to give them a round of applause. That's a lot of work. They tell me their arms get tired and they really do get busy and kind of lose track of where they are. So to come up that well timed is well done. Hey, drivers, as you're coming across the park, go ahead and blow them a kiss as you pass on by. There you go, nice and good. Now around we go. Oh, look at the hair lighting up a little bit. And here we go. It's gentlemen, back to the center of the dance floor for a star left. And ladies, it's your turn just to watch those guys out there in the center. We're going to get us a star right here. I think we're that John Deere. He's all about the John Deere dream. Give him a round of applause. This is Lily Pearl, Tractor Swing Dancing Team. Right now, we're going to make sure that we keep all of those tractors very, very still. If you have kiddos that want to come out and have their pictures taken with some of our dance team members, now is the time to do it. I promise we'll keep those tractors still. I can also assure you, if you don't take pictures, nobody back home is going to know what you saw today. So make sure you have the pictures to fill in. Follow us on Facebook. We have information out front if you'd like. If you travel to Illinois over the 4th of July weekend, you can find us there. If you'd like, we're dancing in Akron on the 5th of July. We'll be back at some local fairs, Marshall County, Fulton County. Here's the deal.